أشهد أن محمدا رسول الله.
اللهم إنا نرغب إليك في دولة كريمة تعز بها الإسلام وأهله وتذل بها النفاق وأهله.
اللهم إني أسألك وأتوجه إليك بنبيك نبي الرحمة محمد صلى الله عليه وآله يا أبا القاسم يا رسول الله يا إمام الرحمة يا سيدنا ومولانا إنا توجهنا واستشفعنا وتوسلنا بك إلى الله وقدمناك بين يدي حاجاتنا altogether يا وجيها عند الله اشفع لنا عند الله يا أبا جعفر يا محمد بن علي.
Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is the one that grants victory. So when you and I come here together to participate in this, know that it is counted on our records and that tomorrow, the same way you and I will want assistance to be able to bring justice through the world, we are assisting those around the world who are downtrodden and helped and taken without justice and freedom tonight. May Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala bless you, make you all successful and victorious, and grant freedom to Sheikh Zakzaki immediately and inshallah.
First and foremost, as always, we'd like to thank Allah for giving us this opportunity to stand together with the oppressed brothers and sisters in Nigeria, with the martyrs of Nigeria, and especially with our beloved leader Sheikh Zakzaki. We could have been absolutely anywhere right now. We could have been in much more comfortable conditions listening to the dua tonight, but alhamdulillah, alhamdulillah, we had the tawfiq to be able to get together here for this cause and align that with the dua that we recite every Tuesday.
I'm only very briefly going to speak to you about the Free Zakzaki campaign. And as you may have seen in the last few days, social media has been plastered with the hashtag Free Zakzaki. At this stage, I would argue that using this hashtag alone is one of the most important things we can do to free this man who has been illegally detained since 2015.
We have to do everything in our power because we need to be supportive of Sheikh Zakzaki. Sheikh Zakzaki doesn't need us. We need to stand up and support him. So on the day of Qiyamah, we will stand up and say, Ya Allah, when you put a man like that among ourselves, we recognize him for what he is, and we stand up and supported him with everything we could. And for that, I congratulate every single one of you for coming tonight, coming other nights. Some of our brothers and sisters are staying all night. And this is going to be the thing that you need on the day of Qiyamah.
We thank you very much, brothers and sisters, for being with us in solidarity with Sheikh Zakzaki. Please do pray for his health, pray for his release. Jazakum Allah khair. This protest, this continuous, ongoing protest will continue. There will be brothers and sisters staying tonight, staying tomorrow, inshallah. And we will keep you updated with any news on the campaign. Jazakum Allah khair. Wassalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.